It is March 6th, 2021, and things are swell today.